Good morning, Plaza Tigers. I'm Andy on the Novas.
And I'm Peter on the Novas.
Today is February 26th, and it's a white day.
Now let's go to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For lunch today, we have potato crusted fish sticks, chicken quesadilla with chips and cheese, and for premium meal, we have pasta bar.
Now let's head on over to the weather with the fluffy chickens.
Welcome to Weather with the Fluffy Chickens.
Okay. Today's weather is 51 degrees and it's probably not going to rain. And it's going to be in the 50s and 60s throughout the whole week.
Happy today's birthdays to Miss Ruby, Miss Hart, and weekend birthdays we have Stava B, Gage D, Cherish H,
Me
K, Kinsley F, Devin G, Chloe Z, and Laurel D. Happy birthday.
Hey Riley, what do you call a pig that does karate?
What?
A pork chop. Bye, Plaza.
Bye.
Stuco members want to make a challenge to everyone to spread some kindness throughout Plaza and the community. Be sure to check your life ed courses for further details. Have some fun and shower some positivity.
Track starts Monday and you need a physical and an impact test to participate. If you haven't already filled out the track interest survey, please do so.
If you want to have Avid as one of your encores, fill out an Avid form and they're available through your team or an online form. Applications are due March 8th and interviews will be held March 15th through 18th.
The dance team is hosting a pre-tryout clinic for 6th, 7th, and 8th graders interested in one day becoming a member of the Park Hill dance team. The clinic will take place on Wednesdays, March 3rd, March 10th, and March 17th from 3:30 to 4:30, and we'll meet in the Congress Commons. The cost is $10 per session or $25 for all. You do not need to attend every clinic to be able to participate. These clinics are not required to try out for the Park Hill dance team. For 8th grade students interested in trying out for the 2021 and 2022 Park Hill dance team, please visit the Park Hill dance team website for tryout information. You can access the website through the Park Hill High School activities link or find the link in the Park Hill Instagram bio.
Okay, the penny wars are upon us. Grab your cash and fight to win the competition. Each penny brings 1 cent to your total, but you can drop silver coins and other teams to take away cents. For instance, one quarter is 25 cents taken off another team. Discuss the best tactics to take down the other teams and claim your prize. The heroes have 12 cents, the legends have negative 15 cents, the Apollos have negative $1.50, the Novas have negative 40 cents, the champions have negative 65 cents, and the Warriors have $1.28. Congratulations to the Warriors who are winning and the Apollos who are losing. Our school total today is $4.70. Our goal is $600. Please help us reach the goal. Bye, Plaza.
Bye, Plaza.